appreciate the fact that when Paul got the job, he brought me back into full time football, because I was after left County, I was just doing my Northern Ireland stuff, which the weekends, you know. So, and it was a couple of years before you get, you know, and then you have to get used to it again, just working on a day to day basis. But it was good. I appreciate the fact that the club and Paul decided to bring me in. But you know, like you said, it was only about 7 or 8 weeks, and then I got the call here, you know. So I'm the luckiest man in the world, and I'm still involved in the game and involved at a great club at a great level. So happy enough.